All right, the breaking news we were talking about is BJP is planning a three-month training program for workers to take off of BJP General Secretary Muralidhar Rao will be made in charge of training program BJP to train 50 lakh active members from August and September. Deputy Editor Brijesh Pandey is still with us. Brijesh, give us more details on this training program for BJP workers.
Well, yesterday, Prakash Javadekar told the media that the BJP is planning to launch a Mahasampark Abhiyan. And in lieu of that, that he will try to contact as many people as possible who could not join the BJP mobile phone membership. Apart from that, he also said that to make sure that politically the active workers are in sync with the party's ideology, BJP General Secretary Muralidhar Rao has been given the task to train these 15 lakh people over a period of 3 months, which will start from July, August and September. So it's going to be a Herculean task for the BJP, but the BJP feels that if they are able to give proper training to these people, it will increase their stranglehold over the political contours of this place several times. And this is the reason why the BJP is giving immense importance to this particular training. Amrita?
All right, that's the breaking news. We've been coming in. Three-month training program for BJP workers that is set to take off from July to September. Many thanks, Brijesh, for joining us. We'll keep coming back to you for more.